In this video, I'll be teaching you how to put all your calendar, mail, and even Twitter, and a few other things such as weather, right in your lock screen. This is much faster, and it's a way to simply look at all of your things you need to do for the day, and view your tweets, and even compose right from the lock screen. So if you'd like to learn how to do this, keep on watching. Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to install, use, and customize an application called Lockinfo. So go ahead and tap City to start, tap Search, and type in Lockinfo, one word, and tap it. It should be first, and tap Install, and finally confirm. When it finishes installing, go ahead and tap Restart Springboard. Basically, this is a faster way of restarting your device. After you install it, go ahead and slide to unlock and tap settings. And scroll down and find Lockinfo. And you'll see here that you have a 14-day free trial and you can try it out to see if you like it. And then if you decide you like it, you can go ahead and buy it. It is $8. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit continue trial. And from this screen, you'll be able to change and customize everything about Lockinfo. So if you go ahead and turn off your device and turn it back on, you'll see Lockinfo. So on the iPod Touch, you're able to see your calendar and your mail, and you can actually just tap on a mail message, and it'll display right there, and you can open up in the mail right there, and it'll open up right to that message. If I turn it back off, you're also able to see calendar, that's very helpful. And then if you have an iPhone, you'll be able to see your voicemail, SMS, and missed calls. But there's a little bit more to this app than just those things. So if you go home, and you tap on Settings, and if you have an iPod Touch, let's go ahead and hide those things you can't use, such as phone, by just disabling them. And then if you tap on that Get More Plugins button, you're able to actually install more things. So for example, one that everyone loves is the Twitter. So go ahead and tap on Twitter. Tap Install. And confirm. And then tap Return to Cydia. And tap the home button, go back to settings, and go back to plugins, and then scroll down, you'll find Twitter. From here, you can choose different options, and let's go ahead and log in. Type in your Twitter name and password, and tap authorize app. Wait a few seconds, and then you're authenticated. So now if I turn off my phone again, and turn it back on, and scroll down, you're actually able to see recent Twitter messages. So you can actually look at recent Twitter messages right there, and you can refresh them by tapping that button right there, and more will come in. And then you can actually compose a Twitter message right from your lock screen, which is much faster than opening the Twitter app and then composing a message. Back to plugins, tap Get More Plugins. There's more things you can add, like an RSS feed, things, to-do list, a different kind of clock, and then there's also weather, which is kind of a nice feature. So you can do put the weather right on your lock screen. This app really helps you keep organized, and something that it helps me with is being able to see all my calendar for that day and being able to go through and look at my calendar events and then tapping on them and seeing them, which is very helpful. Same with mail. Feel free to check out GuideMyJailbreak.com for more videos. Thanks for watching.